Red-tailed Hawk, Mount Auburn Cemetery, Saturday, July 18th, 2020, about 9 a.m.
You might not want to get any closer. It's a young one.
He's hunting.